Hello everyone, welcome to Forex Trade 1. So this video is same as yesterday for 28 pair holding strategy that we have already shown the running profit near 280k it was running, and part 14 we have updated yesterday on 15th of April, and today we are updating the same account that balance is raised and equity as well increase. So as you know that in the description all the previous video links till the 14th part, you will get it in a YouTube description with a verify statement, and we will check a trading account history for this account that how much profit is raised. So here is a trading account history, and these are some of the open trades. Current profit which is running is 213k. It's a 213k for the running profit, as balance is increased to 571k. So the previous update which we have given, the balance was near 441k, and now it has increased to 571k. So almost 130k within 1 day, we can say that profit is already booked. And the current equity as well, we can check equity here. Equity itself, it has increased to 722k to 785k, so more than 50k we can say equity also increased right now. And we'll check a trading account history. Yes. So for each video, as we are updating, that it is very important to see that order ID will remain same. Here we can see the order ID and it will remain same, and we'll scroll it down so that the current profit and whatever the current balance we can verify. So here is a 571k the current balance, and the total net profit is 476k as we just discussed. And now we will check the same MyFX book for this account. So here is a MyFX book, statistics are available where the absolute gain and daily return for this account, highest profit till now, profit 476k just now as we verified, same thing 476k. The recent update is already done on MyFX book, and we can get a beautiful graph over here that how much it perform and how the account is growing. We can scroll it down and see the further details that deposit for the account and how much lot size traded, what are the trades, order history, each and every detail as per the 28 pairs it can be available. We can see here how much profit for each pair. So the complete details in MyFX book also it is available, so we can verify step by step for each and every individual detail. And we'll check our trading account statement to verify some of the statistic that how it has improved from the previous update. So here is a trading account statement. The total number of trades are 2124, and profit trades, average profit trade, everything we can verify, it is almost near to the same that we updated same yesterday, 3444 and 2317, and the accuracy maintained for this account is 44%, which is pretty good as the profit ratio is higher in compared to the average loss trade. So we can get the same profit, and we will show that how we are using our tools for this account to verify our strategy. So as we can say, here is the 20-in-1 indicator and supply and demand bars that we are verifying. These are AUD USD chart with the current market price, and we can see how the supply and demand bars we are getting with the additional confirmation of a 20-in-1 indicator, that tools that we are using for our strategy. Thank you so much for watching this video.